Soul sacrifice.
What should I do? I'm next. Did you hear that awful cry? What should I do? I'm next. I can't bear to think of the pain. How terrible it must be. He is called Magusa, an evil sorcerer who devours human sacrifices. Help me! I hear footsteps! Magusa's henchmen have come! No! 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 Wait! Please! No! How I'd wished I could keep my power from you. No, my secret's discovered. So much for my great escape. I couldn't tell anybody that I was reading that book. I was almost there. I was so close to learning Magusa's secret.
You must read me next! It's your destiny! Did you just see how that last one died? Hurry up and hide me, you idiot! Before Magusa discovers me! Go on! Have a peek!
We are companions. We walk this blood-stained road together. What strong. Why are you so restless? Who am I? What a stupid question. I am Magosar. I am your companion, am I not? Stay focused. Good. Our work here is done. You are not injured, I trust.
Choice! Behold the Black Rite!
You saw. You met Magosar, I presume. Back. No, you're not dreaming.
I do.
Every secret is written within me. To find the answers, read me to the end. I even tell the secrets of Magosar. Study the journal closely, and you may think of a way out of this terrible mess. You'd be the first to succeed. The rest have failed miserably, I'm afraid. Submit to Magosar or seek liberation. These are your only choices. Go on now, keep reading, for that is your only hope.
I had been caught off guard. Not the woman, yet we had only. Her name... It is...
Or die.
Yeah!